We have a saboteur in our gym class. A real scum. A Nimrod. Whoever started that fire is a human gutterball. A zero.
Sherbico, how many times have I told you no creatures in my gym class?
I couldn't help it, Coach. If I left him in the locker, the alligators would eat him.
You get rid of it, or I'll get rid of it.
Shh. It's all right. It's okay. He's just a little upset. Don't worry about it. Okay,
sit. Sit. Stay. Good boy.
I'll take Willie if you take Phil.
Okay, come on, guys. Okay. Shirts! Skins! Shirts! Skins!
All right, let's play some ball. Yeah.
Got a problem, son?
Oh, stomach. Shooting pains. I ate in the cafeteria.
Oh. Come on, tough it out. When life rolls you a 7-10 split, what do?
Go to the nurse.
No, hell no. You aim for that 7-pin and let it rip.
All right.
The rest of you pinheads, play ball.
This is good work.
I know it. Thanks, Mr. Mendoza.
But I can't send it to the Sun Tribune.
What'd you say?
Can't send it. Your writing skills are fine. But man, this stuff is really boring. You gotta grab the reader. Goose him a little.
Right. Goose him.
Just because you're a guy doesn't mean you can't write with sensitivity, with feeling. Heart. But you do show prowess. Look, I'm not going to choose the winners until a week from Monday. So think of something exciting. Try again.
Yeah, well, thanks.
Harry, I hate when you're depressed. I mean, if you're this upset over your life, I should be suicidal. I mean, look what Kevin sent you. I'd do anything to come home and find roses.
Can we define the word anything?
Maybe Raymaker was right about my article. But I know I can do better. Just confused.
Of course you're confused. You're wearing my underwear.
Terry, forget it. Come back to Pearl. So you got a bad haircut. I mean, you got a great life and a fabulous boyfriend. I can't give up. And today was a disaster and I was a major geek, but they all thought I was a guy. I was in the boys' locker room.
You were?
Yes.
And they were?
Yes. Can I be your younger brother? There's a story here. I don't know what it is, but I've got until a week from Monday to find it.
Hey, what about girl gets in locker room, turns stupid?
I can still win that job. Tomorrow I'm gonna go to Sturgis Wilder and I'm gonna start making friends. Any friends I can find.
What if Kevin finds out you were in the boys' locker room?
Denise, would Woodward and Bernstein worry about their girlfriends? No. Anyway, Kevin will never find out.
Unless I tell him. Which I would never do. As long as Denise cooperates. Denise?
When pigs fly.
Never hurts to ask.
Did driving me crazy. I look everywhere. I can't find the back of my earring.
What am I supposed to do? Walk around all day with one earring? That is so punk.
Listen, all you gotta do is break the eraser off a pencil and you can use it to hold your earring on. It should get you through the day.
Oh, thanks.
I have sisters.
We're in the cafeteria. Everything eats and is eaten by something. Don't take it personally. Remember when I...
Hi, I'm Terry Griffith.
Oh, hi. I'm Harold Reptile Sherbico. It's time to feed Snowball his lunch.
Oh, Snowball. He's cute.
Well, that's not Snowball.
No, this is Snowball.
That's lunch. They don't make snake chow.
It was very nice meeting you.
Nice meeting you too.
Want some company? Want some company? Want some company?
Yeah, sure.
I'm Terry Griffith. Oh, I'm sorry. I forgot your name.
Rick Morehouse.
Oh, yeah, that's it. Last time we met, I was in some bushes.
Right. Big fun being the new kid, huh?
Are you new?
2 months ago. Actually, I'm a professional new kid. 7 schools in 3 years, I really know how to register.
Excuse me. Hi. Thanks. You work great.
He knew how to fix my earring.
That's because he's a little tulip.
You know Deborah Strobridge?
Not really.
But I mean, she talked to you. Deborah Strobridge is perfection.
Well, it seems to me like she's got a boyfriend.
Yeah, well, there's no accounting for taste.
So are you a senior?
Yeah.
You going to college?
Well, I like music, and I'd like to do something in that field, but I'm not so sure you have to go to school to do it.
I dig music a lot, too. I like The Clash and Talking Heads and Springsteen and Prince.
Yeah, that's pretty cool. Listen to this.
Look, what a fox. Dresses like Elvis Costello. Looks like the Karate Kid. I'm gonna get him.